We're going to turn now to the latest on Harvey Weinstein and that new TMZ video showing a stranger slapping him in the face at a restaurant in Scottsdale, Arizona. Paula, that's the reason she's here. She has more on that. Good morning, Paula.
Good morning to you, Robin. That man reportedly had asked Weinstein for a photo at the restaurant, and Weinstein declined. Later, when the man was leaving, he asked a friend to record the encounter you're about to see.
Don't do that, man.
It's the slap felt from Scottsdale, Arizona, all the way to Hollywood.
Don't do that, man.
In this video obtained by TMZ, accused rapist Harvey Weinstein slapped not once, but twice by a drunk patron Tuesday night at this restaurant at the Ritzy Sanctuary Resort, where private cottages can go for nearly $4,000 a night. Weinstein's dinner with his sober coach is one of the first times the disgraced movie mogul has been seen in public since October.
Guys, I'm not doing okay.
You're not.
I'm trying.
When he reportedly went to an Arizona treatment center for addiction and was later spotted in this photo obtained by TMZ sporting a blonde wig, dining at a restaurant an hour and a half from the clinic using the alias Nick Starr. People magazine reports that Weinstein is taking treatment seriously, a source saying he only gets time off for meals. He is basically 24/7 in treatment. But even that isn't enough to save his marriage. The New York Post reporting Weinstein and his estranged wife of nearly 10 years, Georgina Chapman, have agreed to an eight-figure divorce settlement. This just days after the Golden Globes, where Chapman's line, Marquesa, once ruled the red carpet. But this year, not a single major star wearing that line. Instead, opting to wear a sea of black outfits supporting the Time's Up movement. The one-time king of those events, barely mentioned at Sunday's award show.
I think it's time to address the elephant not in the room. Harvey Weinstein isn't here tonight.
Now, as for the encounter, Weinstein did not report the incident to police. He simply left the restaurant. As you can recall, more than 65 women have accused him of sexual harassment, assault, or rape. His camp denies any allegations of non-consensual sex, but a rare public appearance for Weinstein.
Yeah, it was. All right, Paula, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.